Yerba buena. Yerba buena.
Yerba buena is one plant.
Is one plant. Yerba buena is one plant. Okay. Yerba buena. All right. Well, thank you. And we're coming right on around here. Yerba buena. How they use different ones to pour it. Okay.
Awesome.
Alrighty. It smells good in here, you guys. It smells like fresh bread and coffee and things like that. Watch the process.
The process.
Okay. Yeah, she weighs out the coffee and everything. Woo-hoo. One of the different flavors up here?
Yes. Yeah.
Coffee is a different flavor. The food in Amarca, Santa Marta, the coast.
Okay.
Have different places in Colombia.
Oh, I see where it's grown in. I got you. As we see, Colombians take their coffee very seriously. Because she's preparing it. Yeah. Oh. Check that out. She weighed it all out. Oh, this is getting good, you guys. Check this out. This is quite amazing. Now, how long this process takes, I do not know. But
create sting. Which slowly causes it to rise. See? Goes up. That's very interesting, you guys. We're watching science in the making. Oh, that was awesome.
Al fondo la izquierda, lado del mercado.
Then it goes back down. This is truly awesome.
Yeah.
Excuse me, sir. Do you want anything for
eat? Oh, no. Thank you, though. Okay, if you would have called me maybe about half hour ago, I shouldn't have ate those chips.
Could you please sit down, please?
No. Well, I'm recording. Yeah. This is it. This is good. This is good.
It is. It had finished. No more.
No, take your time. No rush.
Here. This method is for...
Take your time.
Okay, man. Okay. Se va para YouTube.
YouTube.
Nos vamos a YouTube.
Very nice.
This method is used for soft coffee,
uh-huh.
And this used for medium coffee and strong coffee, and between to medium and strong.
Okay.
If possible, use it to this method. This name is AeroPress. Yeah.
Right.
For coffee is special coffee is.
So these coffees are all from different areas.
Yeah. It's a different department of Colombia, region.
What is the most popular?
The most popular is the Sierra Nevada.
Sierra Nevada. Okay. Hopefully.
That's for tips? Tips?
Yeah, yeah. It's propina in Spanish.
She did such a marvelous job. Everything looks so great.
Woo-hoo.
We just have a seat and we'll have our cup of coffee.
Okay, you're looking here. This is the map, the Colombian map. Right now, we're here in Bogota.
Okay.
The coast is Santa Marta, Montilla, Cartagena. Okay. Here is Panama.
Okay.
Ocean Atlantic, Ocean Pacific.
Okay.
We meet Venezuela, Brazil, Peru, Ecuador.
Gotcha.
Okay.
Awesome.